In today's quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix an annoying issue in Elementor, the unwanted gap that sometimes appears in the text editor. I'll show you which gap I'm talking about. Look at this, this gap is so annoying. Now watch as I fix this with a simple CSS code. You can find the CSS code in the description below. And if you don't have the Elementor Pro version, you can also add the CSS in the theme customization. Thanks for watching. I hope this quick fix helps you with your Elementor designs. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tips and tricks. If you have any questions or need further assistance, drop a comment below. See you in the next video.